Hello everyone, welcome back to another part of Pokemon Pinball. We are gonna attempt to get that fucking bonus stage. I don't care if it takes me a million thousand fucking trillion years. Okay, I might not talk as much because I always do better when I don't. Proof. I want to keep stuff interesting. I'm still at a point where I can't really think of stuff to talk about because no one cares about my stories I have to tell. I don't really even have none. So, the training wheels go off. Jinx! I didn't know what was wrong. I was thinking of the wrong town. Okay. This can be found in the cave where Mewtwo is at. Maybe we can get Mewtwo! That'd be cool. Works for me. That doesn't. And we caught Jinx. Okay, we're going for that bonus. So all I really care about at this point is saved, and that's a good thing. This game has wonky physics sometimes, I will admit that. Of ball bonus. Double Pikachus. Come the fuck on with that. Damn it. Okay, come on, we have our last ball. We can do this. you had that. Okay, good. Side up. Let's see if we can get him. I fucked that up majorly. It'd be easier just to lose on that, like, fast. Instead of wasting time. I just care about that bonus right now. That's all I'm working towards. Oh. This game is getting ridiculous. We got the Psyduck. It's pretty good. I've never seen this before. Start training. I've never seen this before. Get experience. So I go through that thing to apparently get experience points. Pokemon is tired. Really? I've never seen the training part of this. This is the very first time I've seen this. It's hard making it go where you want it to. Why is it necessary to train him? Will it make him evolve? It's gonna go because I can't get it to go where I want it to. Sorry, Psyduck. No, that is pretty cool. I've never seen the evolution thing before. Come on, let me get that save thing. It's always helpful. Oh, come on. Oh, I get it. I'm an saved. Apparently I gotta hit the Psyduck head 3 times, and possibly the Poliwag 3 times, before I can start catching Pokemon. Which it's understandable. Fuck you, game! The fucking wonky physics make this fucking difficult as ass. Okay, this is my last shot at this. Bellsprout. He's winking! Oh, come the fuck on with this! There you go. It's crazy, man. Can we fucking make some progress with this? Fuck you! Fuck you, game. Fuck you. Good game, but damn! It's fucking aggravating as fucking asshole. Tilt the fucking machine. If it was real life, I'd punch the fucking thing. It is real life, so I ain't gonna punch the cartridge though. I do like this game. It says, damn, stop being so fucking janky. Fucking bullshit. Let's see what pressing the buttons randomly does. See, there's no way you can recover from it. It just shoots right in there sometimes. Can you just fall the fuck down? Whatever, game. Okay, I'm done with this for right now, because I'm actually starting to get pretty freaking aggravated at it. Fuck it, one more try. I'm just starting to get a little aggravated at it. The physics on it are just freaking wonky's ass, and it's not... Like, for some reason, it feels like the control is a little stuttery. Thank you. know sometimes I hit the wrong button by accident, but... Okay, there's a Krabby. Get it up there and it doesn't even hit nothing. Might be helpful, but I don't like it to do that. Probably the first time anyone's ever gotten mad at Pokemon Pinball. It's a classic game, I will say. It brings back good memories. I don't ever remember having problems with it, though. It's a thing recently. Oh, if that thing went out just as... Are you fucking kidding me with this? Okay, got Krabby. Stop going that fucking way. Want a train. Okay, this might actually count as the second Pokemon, so that worked out. It's on the other side. Oh, come on, it's right the fuck there! I'm trying so hard to get it. Yes! We can have Yes, we had a fucking Pokemon evolve. Yay. So now we got a Kingler. Like that music. Oh, yes. Please, please. Oh, come on, game, don't do this to me. No! Oh, come on. Please, you know I've been waiting for this. No! Game, why? It better give it to me when it gets out, because I was looking forward to that. I have a Meowth. Please give me... Are you kidding me with that? Can you please still be up there when I come back? Thank you. Oh, Scarrow's gonna go away. Fucking game physics. Yes! Finally! Oh, yeah. That's what I was waiting for. Fucking bitch. That's an adorable sprite of Meowth. No, come on! I was pressing the damn buttons! Why, when I press them, nothing happens? Okay, come on, come on. We can do this. We can do this. 4, 5. At least we got the bonus round. I'm happy with that. We got quite a few Pokemon in evolution. Caught another Meowth. So, I say this was a successful run, even though I got pissed off a little bit. Ball saved. Okay, I'll take that. I only got pissed because, the physics of this game is pretty wonky. As you see, sometimes when the ball goes under, I can manage to knock it back up, which really shouldn't be a thing, but sometimes the game just slam dunks it right in the middle of it. Overall, this is a good game. I don't care if I lose now, because I did the goal I had set out to do. It is a good game, though. I do like this game. Small 700 points. Okay, ain't no problem. Hurry, what up? End of ball bonus. 134 mil. I got number 5. actually glad I got something. Beep, 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 my initials. I'm glad. Let's view Krabby and Kingler. Krabby and Kingler. Its pincers are not only powerful weapons, they are used to balance when walking sideways. The large pincers have 10,000 HP of crushing power. I was trying to figure out what HP meant. However, its huge size makes it unwieldingly to use. Okay. I'm happy with that round, so I'm gonna call this a part, and I don't know if I'm gonna play this again. We did a bonus stage, which I'm glad we did. Did an evolution. Can't ask for more than that. So I'll see you guys on the next video.